we come home.
Thanks, Sal.
What?
It's all still here.
No, they're all there, but I just didn't know which ones to take. What did you bring?
Your entire vinyl collection.
I was going to make popcorn, but someone packed the microwave away. Oh, there we go.
Okay, John.
Got me.
I'll be up in a bit. I've just got a few things to sort out.
What's up, y'all? It's your main man, Sal, coming at you live from the crib. And today, I thought I'd show y'all where the magic happens. This is me.
Can I show you something?
Okay. My new camera.
What?
Hijab, mini hijab, mini hijab. Oh, no, hijab, mini hijab. Smile, I mean, you're on TV.
Good?
Yeah, it's great. No, it's a bit shaky. Just one more, please. I want to get it perfect. Perfect shot.
I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. Jamil.
Close-up? What are you talking about? Come here, man.
I'll have to talk to my agent first.
Your agent? Girl, I'm going to make you a star.
And here we see a wild Ella. Watch as she prepares for slumber.
Wow, love it, man. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing your favorites, Salman and Ella.
Wow, we love you. We love you.
Thank you. What?
I love you.
I love you too. Put the camera down. I love you too. love you too.
Dunno, you know. Still seems weird leaving this place.
Yeah, but we've got a lot to look forward to.
I know. So many memories, though. Doesn't seem 5 minutes since we brought Adam back. Have you seen the tape? Found it. Don't worry. Right. I'm off. Adam's gonna love this stuff.
Check that he's eating properly.
Can you imagine? You never.
You're failing.
Fancy filling us in?
Yeah. Today we're gonna go.
Properly, please.
Today on the Adventures of Salmonella, we are going to a place we in the industry like to call Cornwall.
I think technically it's closer to Devon.
I stand corrected. Devon.
Pebble? Is this a pebble or a shell?
Hanji, assalamu alaikum. I mean Hanji. Nay, what? No, I mean, I'm not coming back home today. Nay, last week,
what did you say then?
That I'm staying with Mikey.
Ah.
Can you just turn that off?
Why? Scared of the evidence?
Hello? Just not now.
Okay.
this turn you on? Am I wife material now?
Fuck no, you look like my mum.
Would you like that? Would you like it if I was Muslim? Is everything okay?
Yeah, of course.
We were at Bashir's. You remember Uncle Bashir with the motorcycle?
Yeah, he's got that massive garden, right?
Yes. His daughter, Aisha, is studying medicine.
Can I just stop, please? I don't want to do this right now. Please.
Why not?
Every week you come around and bring another girl's name. I don't want to do this. We've been through this.
It is not like that.
I didn't ask for this, Ami. I'm not trying to get married next week. Can we not do this?
I know.